it or something when he got killed.
It'll turn. Now we can have one. Look. One at the fort.
Yep.
One on the in the home base.
Yeah.
And one
at the new base that you're building at three.
Oh, the Tri-Bio. Yes. Although I don't like that base because it's not deep enough.
Leave one at the desert town then, yeah?
We could. Yeah, the base to the east, yeah.
To the south east, yeah.
The town safe house, yeah?
Yeah. In fact, I might head back there rather than going back to the deep base.
Deep base nine. I think we ought to name it that actually.
So deep base nine. We've
deep
got
base nine, yeah.
What did you call the fort?
Convict christened it, didn't you, Convict? Mornwood, is it Mornwood?
Fort Mornwood. Where did that reference come from, Fort Mornwood?
Fort Mornwood.
Convict? Are you there?
Are you there, Convict? Convict, ooh, wake up.
He's falling asleep. He's taking too many of those painkillers. You see?
That's what it is, he's overdosed. I'm sure he's been drinking beer instead of yucca. I should be sad to lose this game when 14 comes out.
Yeah, but think of
it's the longest I've ever played in one map.
I can rename the fort. I can rename it if you guys want. I just was trying to see how long it took someone to notice.
What, that you were absent?
No, the name of it. What? I can change the name.
No.
I got better names.
I was just asking you.
No, we like it.
We like it. Fort what? What did you call it?
Fort Mornwood. Why is it called Fort Mornwood?
Where did it come from? Safe-ish. What does safe-ish mean?
Well, it was just a hurried thing. We were stuck.
Yeah.
So we hadn't really made it safe. Safe-ish. I have to call it something.
Yeah.
Why did you call it Fort Mornwood? Convict.
Convict.
I know his game.
I'll go Google it.
Mornwood.
Yeah, Google. Google.
Google's your friend.
He keeps muting and unmuting. Why does he keep muting and unmuting?
I don't mean to do that.
Why did you call it Fort Mornwood?
It's a play on... I just wanted to see how long it took people to notice, like, if it was actually being, like, paid attention to or not. But, Mornwood, Morningwood.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to see how long it took someone to notice.
No, I guess it
took a while. A couple days. No, I'll rename it.
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
We need names for them.
Yeah.
And everybody knows which base you're talking about. So Deep Base Nine.
I like Deep Base Nine. I'm gonna rename it if I can.
Can it be shared?
because I can't see it.
Hold on a minute. I might have to delete that and rename it. Hang on a second. Home bases. Remove waypoint. Doing. It's funny when you do that. Save waypoint. X marks the spot. Oh, there we go. Didn't need to use that icon though. Doesn't matter. Should I call the other one Deep Base 8 then?
No, because that will get confusing then.
I'll call it Other House. It's still called Other House.
I think because of the fortification that's done there, builders should name it. Yeah?
No, that's the southern half of the two. Talking about the southern half of the two houses that are connected by a tunnel.
Oh, no, just call the whole thing Deep Base 9.
Oh, you can't both call. You can't call them the same name. Doesn't work.
No, just have.
Okay, Deep Base 9 North. And Deep Base 9 South. Do that either. Damn it.
Dear girl, are you sniffing?
I am sniffing a lot.
Yeah, it keeps opening your mic. It scares me to death. Oh, I can hear a lot of crashing and banging.
So we've got more wood and we've got... What else have we got? Tri-bio and center point. And then there's the south safe house. Anything else need renaming? Jerusalem. Tin Hut. There's lots of Jerusalems, but that's okay.
Yeah, that's why I don't understand why you can't have more than one.
That's true, yeah. Why can't you have more than one? I couldn't do Deep Base 9.
Is it too long?
South and Deep Base 9 North. I had to leave a space out. Maybe because it was too long. Maybe that was it. Anyway, I've done it now.
Alright.
This can still be safe-ish, because that's memorable.
Right, are we ready to head off again?
Oh, is it morning?
It will be in about 40 minutes.
Okay. I always lag down here. My mouse doesn't respond very well down here. Which is why I sort of dither about. It looks like I'm dithering apart, and I'm not actually. I just can't focus my mouse. It's almost like lag. It's not really lag, it's just that my mouse doesn't respond well. Must be the textures.
Maybe.
Did you say we'd lost our beaker?
No.
Okay, I seem to remember saying where's the beaker from the...
Diego, is there any chance you can go and push the talk? Of the horde upstairs.
I can hear him. Undetected.
Undetected, me too.
Just a wandering horde.
Stay.
Yeah.
Stay in one place where I don't open chests and stuff.
Okay. It's morning.
Okay. All right, should we head out?
Yep.
Try and stay away from the rubbish, yeah?
Okay.
Trying to work out which direction they're heading in. Convict, you there?
Here's the convict is.
He's gone.
Long gone.
Which direction they're heading in?
Followed by Asimov 2.
I'm still here.
Oh, never mind, he's alive and dead. Oh, hey Asimov, have you heard something ridiculous?
I've heard plenty of ridiculous things. To what are you referring specifically?
Cough cough, Twitcraft is alive, cough cough.
Yes, I've heard that.
Alright. What do you think of the whole big proposal?
What do I what?
What do you think of the whole big proposal that Leo made?
I haven't heard anything about a proposal.
Well, by proposal, I mean his plan that it's alive and that it's gonna start over again.
Okay, I wish him the best of luck. I'm not going anywhere, and I don't think a lot of the... It's certainly not the founders of the server are going anywhere.
Yeah.
Besides, Twitcraft had a lot to do with Twit for a very, very, very long time when it finally ended. It was just using the name, basically.
Yeah. Well, I and Ra gave Ventus and Nightflyer a wish of good luck. Because everyone knew that, you know, we're just going to come back.
You out, Ori? Yeah?
Yeah, just setting the hatch.
Keeps disappearing.
Where is he?
He's still down there, but it's not in mumble anymore, so can't tell him we're leaving.
Well, there you are, you
coming, Maury, or are you?
I'm looking for you. Where are you?
Are you tracking me?
I'm not, back. But you disappeared. Hello, welcome back. We're going.
Where'd you
home.
Guys go?
We're leaving.
We're going. We're upstairs. We tried to message you, but you weren't here.
Message me?
Well, you know, just to tell you.
On the Steams?
No.
We were trying to talk to you, but you've gone.
Ah. Yeah. I mean, I'll get the notification if I'm being a drag.
No, you're not. It's just we didn't want to leave you behind.
Without telling you, but we couldn't tell you because you're gone. Are you coming with us?
Yeah, I'm heading up the hatch.
Okay.
Dave, wait for you.
All right.
You going to finish this thing?
There you are.
Are you going back, Weasel?
I'm heading back, yeah.
Okay, we'll follow you.
Okay.
Oh, Hornet.
What you got?
Hornet.
Hornet? Oh. See him. Oh yeah, I hear him. Where are you, little Hornet? Dead at my feet.
Damn. So what do they give you, honey?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, very good stuff. Very good food.
So where are we heading to? There's like three different homes. It's all being specific. Oh shit. I almost turned into a cacti.
Any home you do this, Weasel. Do you want to finish your base?
I'm gonna finish filling that in, yeah, and then
Ooh, yellow power.
I knew you'd get you in the end.
Like how I got you guys with my joke name. I was kind of oh wow, I'm on top of the roof. On top of this roof. Anybody loot this house yet? Or
I think so.
Could I be the first?
Go for it.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, well, never mind.
Alright.
Never mind, it's been looted, it seems. Oh, that's a one. And there's nothing. Yeah, it's already been taken.
Okay,
I'm back in the town. And this...
Following on. You're gonna need more stone, aren't you?
I think I'm just gonna fill it with sand.
Okay. Okay, so I won't pick the stone up on the way.
This is gonna be all for me tonight. Night, folks.
Good night.
Oh, good night.
I'll see you.
Take care, nice seeing you today. Thanks for the patience with our silly gaming.
Oh, it's fine. It's neat to see other games. And I'm not really playing any survival games right now, so kind of on the lookout.
Well, here you go.
Yeah, you guys have told me to get it before. I just hadn't really looked into it.
Mm-hmm. Well, No, you got a chance of
that. That was me and Toadies too. Convinced me to get it for a long time.
We would have. Well, we would welcome you to join us if you wish to sometime in the future.
Sure. I mean, I was playing Ark, and Ark does have lots of potential, but the developers don't really seem interested in fixing the multitude of bugs, both current and future, that they keep adding.
Oh, they put in a lot of content.
Yeah, exactly, because they're trying to not lose players. Anyway, night.
Oh.
Good night.
Good night. It's funny how when somebody decides to go, you suddenly start getting too confident. Always happens. I hope he joins us, that'll be cool.
Hey, convict.
Hey.
I don't think it's me. I think it's the game that recommends itself. It's good. It's such a good game.
I mean, you gotta hear from it. Or you gotta hear about it from someone.
Yeah.
Something.
Yeah, I suppose so. I do go on about it because I think it's so good.
I'm getting a bit of lag here, so.
I got a shit ton of lag. It took a minute to open the campfire interface on this thing. Took like a literal 60 seconds. In the survival scenario.
Nope.
Okay, so where to?
Guess I'm...
Or actually, wait. Hold on a second.
Need some water to drink.
Oh, I have the beaker still if you need it.
I might as well drop it in the fire here, yeah? Put it in the fireplace.
Which one?
In the campfire, yeah.
Ah, okay.
You see, there's a slot for it.
If I can open it, though. Diego Miego is now playing Minecraft.
Hmm. Yay. Amigo.
Hey, warrior.
Yeah, hello.
Hello. Right,
caught up with you at last.
Spade, I need a spade. I need to get some.
I think I brought a spade
sand.
Back with me.
Sand.
I brought one back with me.
You did.
If you can come out, I'll put it in the chest. Right, bottom row.
There we go.
On the right, there you go.
There's two beakers in there already, so. Oh, whatever, add another two.
That's cool.
Alright, so put one in the. No, put one in the chest then, in case the campfire breaks, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright, nice.
Right, what do you need, Weasel? Do you need more sand? Or?
Sand, I think. Oh, I just need to start filling up that hole. Go up onto
okay.
the mountain up there and just dig a
I will do so.
Ton of sand. No, I'm going to do it. It's on sand.
Is someone in the chest right now, or am I just
no,
no.
I'm in the chest.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Just.
I'll wait for you.
I'll make myself a split shovel because that's all I need, really.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Here we go. What are you guys doing over here?
I'm going to dig some sand.
Oh.
Gotta pick that up.
What is that?
It's my shovel. I gotta drop this. Didn't mean to. Come on.
You guys can't
pick it up. I can't pick it up. Look at you, beaver. I am a moan, you live in the hole.
Okay, I'm going to see how much this, how far this goes, and then.
Very much because of lack of inventory space, but I will be. I'll come back and get some more. I can't pick these up.
I'm getting some as well.
Well, I'm converting it to sand as soon as I've dug a whole batch, so. Because that whole bit that's converting in the background while I'm.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you were waiting.
That's alright, I had nothing in my inventory, but I had no room in my inventory to open the door, silly, isn't it? I'll have to get rid of some stuff. Down. Sorry, Reese, am I in your
no.
bit there?
That's fine, I'm not.
I'm gonna need some forged iron. How do we make that?
I think you can figure that out.
I got this.
I think you can figure that out. I don't think
I yeah. Oh.
I will do.
I got this. And by the way, I was helping dig sand too, and built
you.
This huge asshole next to this house here. Oh, ah.
So, have you got a load of sand then to...
I got cornered by a horde of zombies.
Oh no, have you died?
Yeah.
No.
Like four zombies came up and took me by surprise. I'll get my stuff back, don't worry.
Where's your sleeping you bag?
It's in the forest. Yep. I mean, it's in the forest.
How you doing? Or do you think you can have enough sand?
I got 12 left.
So close.
I just been...
Here, I'll make it back. This.
Oh my god. Look at that, just...
I'll be fine. I got this.
You sure?
Is that it? Is that what we done?
It's not really an option to... What's out of this?
Oh, look at that.
I got this.
We haven't missed any, have we?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got two left.
Oh, there you are.
That's it. Two.
Wow.
Oh, there's 70 in this block over here.
70 more sand. That looks pretty good, I think.
Yes. It is.
To do now is light it.
Yep. I haven't got tallow, have you? You got candles? What candles?
No, I think I've used them all. Right, so I'll go get some tallow then. Time check.
Oh yes, 5:37, and it's a red. Look at that moon.
Oh, it's not a red moon, is it?
I don't know. Let me look. I have to go up and look. I can't tell you.
1:35 divided by 7 yesterday, isn't it?
It was 1:33 the last one, wasn't it? This is a permanent bookmark on my screen because I can never work out what it is. Multiples of 7.
One 1:33 was a Horde Night. So 140 is the next one. 5 days time.
Yep. So why is it so red?
That's the sun and a cloud across
it. Oh, is it? Weasel. What do you need? Anything?
Just for candles, really. That's what I'm looking for. How do you make candles without candles? Just tallow you need for that. How do you make tallow?
You mean I can go out and kill something?
We need fat in order to do that.
You said there was not much game around this town, didn't you?
Yeah, there isn't.
7 o'clock. Are we staying there or are we going home?
Holy crap, how far are you guys away from me? You don't think I can make it in 2 hours?
No.
Depends on where you are.
No, definitely not.
You could probably make it easier to the home base. Home base 9? Base 9?
No, I don't see where base 9 is.
It's to the north and slightly east of you.
Do you have it shared, or...?
Yes. Let me share it again, just in case. Oh, Christ's sake, come on. There you go. Okay.
heading for the bunker, okay?
Okay.
The safe house, sorry, not the bunker, the safe house.
The safe house.
This is that way. Okay.
Beautifully silvery, silvery white moon. Are you in, Weasel?
Not yet, no. Just coming. Get ready with the blocks.
Mm-hmm.
It's coming down the embankment now.
Ready for you. You sound breathless.
Right, I'm in. You all right, you coming through?
Yep.
Correct.
Yeah. Are you okay, convict? Are you home? Are you safe?
Left the game, I think.
He's still in Mumble.
Yeah, it's not even the actual game there.
Okay, let's have a look if I've got any skill points to spend. Oh, one. Okay, that's no use because I haven't got anything that's one skill point. My character, let's have a look.
Right, so what bullets do we need? I've got 308. Oh, I've only got 7 gunpowder.
You got how many?
7 gunpowder, that's not good comic. Anything with 7 gunpowder.
I've got 77 10mm, which I'm not going to use. I've got 77 9mm. Yeah. And 113 7.62 rounds.
Not doing too badly then.
Hello.
Hello. So yeah, so that was another night. We got everything that we need now. Everything that we need.
Really? Everything?
Well, I'm just looking to see if there's any books I haven't got in my...
Good idea.
Crafting.
59 of 65, so yeah, I've got the 6 I haven't read.
Which ones, though?
Good question. Thing on the building front.
Nothing on the building.
Resources.
No, got all my
got all the resources.
Weapons. So, tools.
Clothing.
I got all my
tools.
Oh,
iron sledgehammer, I haven't read. I haven't bothered with that, really.
No, I don't use it.
If I was going to be a completist, I could do it.
Clothes. Alright, Leather Duster is the only book I haven't read. Leather Duster.
Leather Gloves and Leather Hood, I
haven't read. Yeah, Leather Duster.
And... Sit. But it says I haven't read 6 and I've only got 3. Marked here that I haven't read.
I don't know them. In terms of your minivikes, what miscellaneous crafting? What does that come under?
Sorry, I'm missing some words on that. Some
minivikes.
What did you say?
Minivikes.
In terms of the minivikes, yes. What?
Which was your question? Which of the skill sets do you need? Is it science? Mechanical items.
You're cutting out a bit, Lisa. Can you come closer to your mic? Or?
I can't at the moment. My mic is working, so I don't understand what's happening.
Missing some syllables.
Oh, here comes a horde.
Dogs.
I'm not sensed.
That's a spitter. I remember reading MacGyver, but I must have. Right, in terms of the mini bike, the question was.
Yeah, which skill should you improve? Is it science?
I don't know, let's have a look. Skills. Medical, mechanical, chemical, trap items.
Or toolsmithing.
Motorized tools. That comes under, I guess. Well, go and Google it. Google it. Let's have a look. 7 days to die. Interesting, because the doors are shut.
I don't bit, they might have come through the garage. Yeah.
Something circling in there, I can hear it.
In the house, yeah.
You can see it?
No, I can hear it.
Doesn't say anywhere what skills. I would say crafting generally would help you, but I don't see any great advantage to concentrating on it, because once by the time you've got here, you're pretty skilled anyway. We didn't make it a priority this time, did we? We didn't try very hard to get the parts or anything. Something's walking around in circles on a wooden floor.
Yeah, somebody is,
I think you may be right about it being in the house. It's not a dog. It is good to know.
I think it's a fat boy.
Yeah. Are you ready? Go get him, Tiger. Here.
It's in the garage.
Nope.
Must be outside then.
There he is.
He's dead.
He's on the spike. He must have been just walking around in circles just at the point. Oh, that's cool. Hello, Dad. Hello. How's it going?
Pretty well.
Watch the spikes.
Yes. Black Reach. It's all good. Right. Next job. Well done. How'd you mess up?
No.
I couldn't release those. Sorry.
Alright. I think that's it. Right, so what should we do now? Should we take these back to Fort?
Ooh, yeah. Planted blueberries, yeah. Bloody inventory.
We've got more rows, have we?
Oh, I'm back.
Hello, welcome back.
Hey.
I've still got some
seeds. Is it day yet? Is it day yet, or...?
It is day, yeah. Yeah, it's 7 okay. in the morning. Yeah.
Alright, Grant. Yeah, I was just on, I was on Gamma's site. And I'm impressed.
Why?
Really?
I'm impressed with the site. I mean, I have, like... Yeah, with the site, it's... pretty top-notch. Especially on mobile. Like, I remember it used to be a pain to be able to navigate around, but now it's enjoyable. But yeah.
Done.
Okay.
That's all I got. Yep. I've got a few coffee beans, blueberries, and corn.
That's fine. Got everything we need
Where
here
are we
now.
Going?
Everything
to the,
we need.
The fort.
Yeah, I'm going to cut some wood down. I'm going to just finish off. I'm going to put another row of spikes down.
Let me go back to you guys, so...
Okay.
I don't get lost again.
And then... We should head off either south or back to...
Oh, here we go.
Deep Base 9.
Okay.
I just want to get my backpack and then...
Oh, yeah. How far away are you from there?
I don't know.
Where were you when you lost it?
I was in a hole of my own design, which is kind of sad.
Oh no.
Right. So. So first to the forge.
I'm coming. Get out of this hole.
Found some chests along the road.
Worth having a look in them, see what you can find. Usually just dump chests.
I think I might need scrap iron to make cord iron. Get there.
Don't forget to eat, drink. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. they come to a stop sometimes. There's nothing in the way. Can't move. Just jump and turn sideways. That happened to you?
Yeah, if you punch whatever it is that's stopping you, you'll find out what it is. It's just not rendering properly. Plenty of water here now.
Good.
You scared me.
I scared you. I'm so sorry. I warned you.
I saw your shadow.
Crap, this bowl.
What's that?
The rendering,
I'm in trouble.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's alright, dude.
The circumstances of...
At least I found a supply chest. An untouched supply chest at that. With all the
there's necklaces. A beaker. Did you need a beaker? Where did we need a beaker? Deep Base 9.
Oh, I found a sniper rifle.
Nice.
Oh, good.
Fuck yeah. Nope. Pardon the language to anyone watching the stream right now who is of the underage.
They know. I think
they know.
They know. Saying somewhere that it's adult.
Brand.
Kids shouldn't be watching anyway because it's 13, isn't it? Mature audiences.
Does Twitch have like a thing where it's like if you're underage it blocks you from watching the channel, or is that only a YouTube thing?
I think it does. It's a while since I've put my age in. I think you have to be honest with your age that you put in.
Well, who's honest with their age?
I am.
Well, I mean, you have nothing to hide about your age. Like, it's not, you know, restrict you from anything.
Guess you have to switch those off to stop them getting negative, yeah?
Yeah. I'll do that. I got banned from the channel, the Minecraft channel, because I was too old.
That's bullshit. Really?
I know. Yes, I'm not kidding.
They turn you away just for your age. That's fucking stupid.
Yep. Well, it was whitelisted, and I went into the lobby, and one of the moderators came to have a word with me, and he asked me to fill in the, you know, introduction sheet or whatever. So I filled it in, perfectly honestly, gave my age. And he hadn't read it, and I came into the lobby and spoke to him, and he said, did you fill it in? I said, yes. He said, oh, great. He said, how old are you? And I said, 59, and he said, yeah, like you're 59. He said, you didn't read the thing I sent you? And he went into it, and he said, seriously? I said, yeah. Something wrong with that? And he said, we're generally a young person's channel. I'm sorry, you're too old. You know, his rules, his house, no problem. But I thought of it.
Yeah. That's very slimy.
I thought, you know, really?
Yeah, honestly, if I had jurisdiction over a server, I would rather have... I'd rather have older, more mature people rather than younger, less mature people. That's just me.
Yeah, I agree. But if they...
Oh, God damn it, now, just killed me.
Oh, no, Weasel, where, oh. Oh, that's your little backpack, oh. Oh, no. That sucks.
Yeah.
I love this chat board. Chat board in here is fun. My backpack is just over the horizon.
Yay. We just died, so he's in the same boat. Poor weasel.
Well, his sleeping bag's probably really close, so.
I hope so.
No, I'm back at the city.
No, is that what your sleeping bag is?
No, that's bad. Okay, so if this game had to be renamed, like, for example, if the 7 Days to Die forums was like, okay, we need a new name, 7 Days to Die is cliche, or 7 Days to Die is not what we want to kind of convey with this game, what would you guys name it?
I don't know. That's difficult. I don't know. I can't think of it about anything else but 7 Days to Die. It's difficult. People don't know the backstory because they haven't read the wiki or whatever, and they think it means that the Horde Night comes on night seven and then you die, but that's not the case at all. The only backstory we have is that it takes 7 days for the infection to kill you. When everybody got infected, it took them 7 days to become zombies.
Okay, from my experiences so far with this game, I think I want to call it Arizona Running Simulator.
Because you've done a lot of running.
Oh, yeah.
Arizona Running Simulator, because it's like Arizona, like there's a lot of desert in this, a lot of desert.
Done a lot of running, actually, since you joined us, I have to say. You've had bad luck from that point of view.
Oh, well, I mean, at least I'm not a shit player, so.
No, you're not.
That's at least some sort of redemption.
You stayed alive remarkably well, considering, your first experience, which was not easy.
You haven't even got 200 hours yet, have you? Have you got 200 hours yet?
No, not even close to 200 hours. Let me check. I am in... This is my 38 hours.
Really? Is that all?
38 hours, yeah.
Well, that's surprising because you play better than that.
Wait, what?
You play way better than 37 hours.
Oh. Well, I mean, I have great teachers, so there's that. There's that. I mean, the people that are with most people, it's like...
There are a lot of parallels between this and Minecraft, though, aren't there, in terms of crafting?
Yes. If you've played Minecraft, you've got a head start on anybody who hasn't.
And you're more or less an expert on that, so I wouldn't expect you to take long to pick this game up.
Be at least, like, not that bad.
Yeah.
You have so many things that you take for granted knowing that Minecraft that apply also to this game, so, yeah. You know about crafting tables, you know about zombies and how to dodge them and how to fight them, stuff like that. And we all get caught out now and again, but you have that basic knowledge. So it's not a huge leap, is it?
Yeah.
The people that bitch about it on the forums, I think, do so because they have no experience of any game like this.
They're just, like, running into it, and they're like, this has got to be easy.
Yeah. They complain that it's easy on some levels and hard on others, and it's
I think it's a well-balanced game, actually. You know?
I have no complaints at all. Yeah. I mean, yeah, we have little whines now and again about temperature balancing and having to not having enough inventory space, but that's... Yeah.
Well, there's stuff that does need tweaking, you're right, but I have to say.
Yeah, overall. But in the main, I really have no...
Yeah, I can't think of anything really that's a problem. The only problem that I have is just with myself playing this game, but that's it.
Well, yeah, like, I know whatever what you mean.
Whenever I get pissed off, I'm just like, But it's like, I don't blame the game for it. I blame myself for not being at that level yet where I need to be doing amazing. Like, yeah, I think I'm doing alright, but like, I'm not doing amazing. A zombie near me, and I don't know where I am, where the zombie is. Let me see. Oh, Feller.
It's annoying when there are glitches, like the tree falling. I think still is glitchy.
Yeah, but
generally, I think it's.
I'm used to glitches. Like, I'm used to dealing with glitches because I'm like a huge Elder Scrolls fan, and that series is is one of the buggiest, apparently. But yet, I have about. I'm trying to think. I mean, relatively, like, I have a pretty, like, I play a lot of Skyrim and Oblivion and, to a lesser extent, Morrowind.
Yeah.
So I've in Skyrim, I have, like, 520 hours or something in the game. So, I mean, compared to the, like, 1,000-something hours that you have, Weasel, in this game, yeah, it's not really a lot to compare to. But yeah, Skyrim is, like, one of my favorite games of all time. And so... But yeah, so I'm used to seeing glitches a lot. So I'm not so bothered by glitches in this game. Yeah, I don't have room. Where are you guys at here? Okay, I got sand. So I'm gonna come back to that and once I give you guys the sand here.
Okay.
Also gotta get. I think I have iron in my inventory, so I can make forged iron wherever the forge may be.
Forge is on the west road. Yeah.
Oh, same place. Yep. You're forgetting we're in the same town here. Alrighty, Wait. So, what is the sand good for that you guys needed it for?
With glass and making water bottles, I guess.
Oh, okay. Well, I have a ton of sand. Oh, there you are, warrior. Or is that you, Weasel? Can't tell. Oh, it's warrior. Yep. Alright. So along the west road, eh?
It's on the west side of town on the road.
Yeah. West side of town near the, yeah.
Well, the reason why we've put it so far away is to keep it away from where we're overnighting.
Yeah, I get you. But I don't believe I put it in, or I don't believe I put a marker for it for myself. Oh well. I'll find it either way.
Walking away with me might be today.
Nice.
Weasel, how frustrated are you with the low settings?
I'm not frustrated. frustrating. I do like it a bit more challenging, but it's fine. I think it's great because of the other players that we've got in the game. Yeah.
Yeah.
There is no way I am making that much of it. I don't even have any clay in my inventory. No, I do, but I don't have that much.
Do you know how to find clay?
No, I don't, but all right. The thing is, I just... give me a second here. I gotta get... this is ridiculous. Wow. 1,100 iron. No, thank you. Wait a second. Let me get rid of this. So, with this, glass. Glass jar. Broken glass. Hold on a sec. I only have 5 in my inventory, but I don't even.
What are you looking for?
Oh, just, I'm trying to find out, like, what I should do with this sand. I guess I can just put it in the chest here.
Put it in the chest or put it in the furnace and switch the furnace on. And it'll smelt it down.
Oh, here we
down.
Go. Recipes. Here we go. Sand. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I did what's going on here.
Just like it does for the iron and...
yeah, it's going to take 20 minutes for all this sand to get rid of.
Yeah.
I'm making it into usable sand, I guess. That's gonna take a while, apparently.
Couple of gaps here that were left by grass weasel on this side.
And can you watch that?
How much inventory space do I got left for this? I can do it. Do you think it's worth it to go and retrieve the rest of my backpack, or do you think I should just head back to wherever you guys are?
Oh, it's hard to tell.
Sorry, I don't know where you are, sir.
You guys are... wait, are you guys at the town safe house?
We're at the new base that,
just outside that town where you... Inside that town where you are.
Okay, I think I could probably retrieve the rest of my backpack and then go back. 4 hours, not gonna take too long.
What time is it?
17:42. I got about 4 hours.
There you are. Where your backpack is.
Is your backpack in the town where we are now?
No, I dug a hole outside of it just to get this sand, just to be help, and then ended up getting just literally torn apart by zombies.
Oh.
I got no use for that.
I ain't really got time for that.
Never got time for that.
Christ almighty, this axe is too powerful. I keep...
Is that you breaking something, Maria?
No.
There's something around the other side of the base.
I'll go and have a look.
Oh, there's a mini horde coming through.
Oh, should I clear out then? Let's get out of this area. Oh, wait. Gonna make another stone out.
You got them all?
Yeah. the spikes got them all.
Oh crap. You know what, screw it, I'm just gonna break the backpack later. I'm not gonna wait 20 minutes to get this backpack done. I'm just gonna head over to where you guys are for now.
I'll be there in a short while.
Making scholars feel superior.
What's that?
What's what?
What did you say, Combat?
Oh, just it was a tagline for the bookstore. It was a tad numerous.
That's all.
There's a roadblock. Let me get away from that roadblock. Now you're on the ground, Weasel.
Could you break that one out that's out of place there, Warrior?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Will do.
Okay.
I was just see if I'll have enough time to book it over there.
Yeah, you should have. Do you want me to come with you? Are you alright?
With me?
Yeah.
I think I could be fine. Not gonna have this happen again.
The wrong way. Sudden 30 Weasel.
Yeah.
Dick and Comic.
Alrighty.
How's that looking, Warrior?
Very good, very, very intimidating. Awesome.
Okay.
Guess we're gonna probably head the wrong way.
Used barbed wire?
Oh, in the very early days, I had a go. It's very tricky to use on windows. Those trestle A-frame fences. I used to be able to pick them up. Now they take a lot of destroying, and they're more dangerous to the bear than they are to the zombies, I think. So I haven't used them for ages, not since something like Alpha 2.
Okay, did you get your backpack? I'm going over to the forge now.
I'm at the forge right now, and no. I'm just going to wait till the next day.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Okay. Right, so just run into the forge now, and then I have to head underground.
I just need to get some forged iron to repair this pickaxe, and then I'm good. You can take the rest of the forge iron.
To the candles.
Oh, wait, what?
I've got them. It's alright.
Alright. I'm gonna head back to the house.
Okay, I'm gonna switch the forge off. Because. goes into negative numbers if you don't. Yep.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Weird. Alright.
So I switched it off. Alright, it's 9 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm gonna run.
Where'd you go off to? Oh, there you are. Have you guys raided the city hall yet?
No.
Well, that's something we can do then.
Keep going for the base. It's getting late.
I'm just following Warrior.
Watch out for the drop that I just jumped down.
Yeah.
Nearly there.
The planter that validated that needs to be shot. That's a really bad idea to have the road like that.
I think it's just a glitch between my arms.
Yeah. That's another quotable thing that I can say. The planner of that road needs to be shot.
And then this
okay.
Side.
I am inside currently. Now you're on the floor, Weasel. Warrior, do you see us? Or am I the only one seeing this?
I see him standing up.
Oh. I see him on the floor.
That's
like,
weird, isn't it? Light does that.
Oh, whoa. Where'd you go to?
Whoa, crouch.
Okay. Upstairs, yeah.
Alright.
Going up.
Alright, thank you.
I'm coming. Oh, now you're standing up. Alright.
Yeah, it's just a rendering glitch, I think. So ends another day.
Yep.
Okay, another dollar.
Horde day in 2 days' time. Tomorrow's 37.
I just published the screenshot. You on the floor, we saw.
Where did you publish it? On the.
I published it on the Steams.
I'm
not going to type the link.
That's alright. I'll go find it. Screenshots, there we go. God, yeah, lying down on the floor.
Are you tired?
tired, actually. In real life.
Yeah, me too. I think maybe it's time for bed.
Yeah, I think so. 1 o'clock
in
the morning.
I think. Yep.
I think a new day, and we'll have a new plan.
Are you ready to quit?
Mm-hmm.
Gambit.
Alright. Give me a second, and I will be out.
Thanks very much, guys. Great day.
Yes.
Yep. Likewise.